Good morning, signing in from Oslo. So I just want to share a sunrise with you. Look at these beautiful colors. I'm a little out of breath, so I can't talk too much. I'm sorry. It's very dense here lately, very moist. It's actually better today. Our hair is a little bit interesting. Heavy breathing. I don't know why. Not sure why. I feel I could have to do something about the antennas over the dollhouse. Dollhouse. And God showed me that within these particular streetlights, not these ones, look at that one, that's different. That has a bow, a natural bend to it. Well, there's the closest one of these are also like that one. But not the other one, on the other side of the road. This one is bent. You can see the difference, right? I wonder why. It's like at least the containers. Tracking devices within the lamp and the cables in the ground. All this 5G, 6. Five and six BS. So the sun is blocked out again. Like it usually is. In the mornings and in the evenings. Sunrise and sundown. Planet X on the north. New Buddha? I do not know, but I have seen some strange things, like I'm sure you have too, and how algorithms and specific words are not to be said at this time and age. Age of Aquarius. It looks like a mom. looks like a mushroom cloud almost. Crooked one. The crooked mushroom cloud. Like, which mushroom cloud isn't crooked? Like, crooked in the meaning of, you know. So though it's summertime, it's been this cold wind lately. Oh, here the sun peeks out a little bit. Yeah, light for the sun. It's very dark. It does look too bad. There it is. Good morning, Mr. Sun. I welcome you all for our big, big star. Just in the human scale, that's a big star. Gonna get even bigger and bigger and bigger until it shrinks, just like any other star. Comes a black hole. Yeah, you should check in with more Frugal News. I'm gonna put the link in the description. He has a lot of good info these days and goes to show what he was talking about a year ago came true. Like a few other things he's, I'm not going to say he's been predicting here and there, but he called it. He actually did. He did call for something to happen. 2020. Oh yeah, I know. You don't have to be a rocket scientist to know that. But there's still people out asleep. There's still people that just don't want to see. So let's help him wake up. With the sunshine, with the sunshine, yeah, that's cool. I love it when the sun is shining. It's a pity it's so cloudy over there. Okay, I have to go, this is too cold. Take care guys, ciao.